An asteroid large enough to destroy a city is set to scoot past Earth and the Moon later on today. The object named TO32DZ2 is expected to pass within 515,000 kilometres of the Moon. NASA says the asteroid will be visible through binoculars and small telescopes across most parts of the world before making a return in around about 3 years' time.